What's up, y'all? Hey, it's who? Miss T from what? Truly Toy, because I can what? Truly only be me. So before we get started, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and help your girl out. Tell your friends, your neighbors, your cousins, your co-workers, the ones that's cool with you, the ones really don't mess with you, even the ones that's new to the job. Tell them, follow your girl, who? Truly Toy. So, how y'all doing? I'm doing all right. Are you sure you're all right, Toy? Yeah. So, you know, just wanted to drop in your spirits a little something. One of the things I wanted to drop in is people always talk about man's dogs, y'all know. Your mate's a dog. So it could be, do you have to cheat on your mate? And what is the reasoning behind cheating on your mate? So it's just thoughts that, you know, as I listen to people talk and watch a lot of things, and people talk about that. Do your mate cheat? Your mate cheat? Man, dog, down, ain't no faithful, ain't no. Well, from my perspective, from what Toy sees and what Toy has lived, my opinion alone, not everybody cheats, you know, and it's a mind game. Just like everything that you do is a mind game. I heard some dudes say that if a woman have to take care of everything, then she may feel like what she needs you for. That's a good statement, because that can be true. Because, you know, some may feel like, I'm the man, I'm doing this, I'm handling this, whatever, you know. So then, that is. Which means, it seems to make a man be less useful. It makes him, his unuseful self, or her unuseful self, go out there and get someone that want to appreciate them and cause them astray. That's what I get. As for with me, it's a mind game. That's what I say. Because loyalty is real to me. I think that my generation or people in my time period were pretty loyal. And I think that I've always been a pretty loyal person. If you show me loyalty, I give you loyalty. If you appreciate me, I appreciate you. Whether you sick, you know, because that's what Mary says, sickness and in health, through the good times and the bad times. So if you understand it and you believe in the word of God and you believe in, you know, the right thing to do, you know, you loyal. You know, whether they sick or not, you there. You know, it ain't always about sex and then being a billionaire, millionaire and all that. It's about your loyalty. I mean, I take it as in being a faithful mom, a faithful Christian, a faithful wife, a faithful person to myself. I have to be loyal to myself. So, my thoughts, people, is that, you know, a person can be loyal, you know, to you if you are loyal to them. I do believe that, you know, my significant other, before he passed, was very loyal to me because he appreciated me each and every day. He appreciated who I am, and I was there for him. But it didn't just pop up like it. I had to show him that I appreciated him, and he showed me that he appreciated me. And he didn't move without talking to Toy. He didn't move without saying, let me check, you know, and see what my wife feel. And I feel like that's part of being loyal, you know. He was very attractive, very sexy, you know. And I think I'm a little piece of something. You know, I'm a little piece of something. But we, you know, we appreciate people seeing you and be like, oh, you know, how you doing, whatever, you know, and make you feel good. But the ultimate goal is thank you, appreciate it, but I have a boo. And we going through that thing. We were going through that thing together. So if somebody ain't appreciating you and they get some, because we all human. Somebody's supposed to see how gorgeous you are, how handsome you are, how nice you smell. They supposed to, you know, be very intrigued by you. But when you loyal and you love that person, or you just have that loyalty streak, I don't believe that you will cheat. Oh, loyalty streak. I don't need to cheat. No. And that would be me. I didn't need to cheat. And I do believe the same thing with my husband. He didn't need to cheat because he knew that he had somebody that was by his side through thick and thin. And that's what you strive for. So do everybody cheat? All men's a dog? Man, I don't. You know what you get. You know. Y'all see me with the good eye? You know who you have. So, I mean, pay attention to the person that you're with. Loyalty is real. And when someone is loyal to you, they respect you, they love you. You know, my husband would check in with me randomly. He would check on me, make sure I was, I missed that too, in case y'all didn't, I missed that. you know, when someone check on you, make sure you're good, pray for you. Woo, I always said I wanted a man after God's own heart, and I do believe I received a man after God's own heart because he loved the Lord, which God loves me and protects me, and I know that my husband loved and protected me, which means they pray for you, they cover you when you're not in their presence. And I knew it and I felt it, and I desire that every woman has that same appeal. So do all men cheat? Do all women cheat? Do all people cheat? I would say nah, just depends on who the person is. In this new world that I have been thrown into, I told you, I don't know why Scotty beamed me up here. Why, excuse me, Scotty, I didn't ask to be up on this planet that we are in. This planet that we in, people don't understand loyalty. All they know about is self, 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 and hi, self. So who are you? Can you live without cheating? Can you love the person you with? Can you be loyal to that person? So that's what, you know, I just thought I'd drop it in y'all spirit. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. Talk to me, talk to me. Tell me what y'all think about this. Yay, nay, is that true or not? Talk to your girl. She in this thing. Miss T, make sure to follow. Ooh.